Go.
Welcome to Fallen Cycles. Today we have a 2006 FLST Softail Heritage. We've got a 5-speed transmission with 19,241 miles on it. We're going to fire it up, let it idle for you while we check out some of the electronics, and then we're going to put this thing on the road so you can see that the engine training and the complete drive line are intact.